text and another is a V. These four people were speaking very well. And the ideas, and they have lots of ideas, and they know how to stretch their answer. And they are continuously making eye contact with other people, and also giving the, also providing the many thoughts which is related to social issues. So that time I was feeling that yes, these four are speaking very well. Also, Shalu, in previous handling class, Shalu was in my group and I was group leader. So Shalu was speaking very less, but in that class I feel that she increased her level. So this is very appreciating for her. And the person to whom I want to give a token of appreciation is Sarita.
Hey, so you got token of appreciation. Okay, who was the another team leader? Yes, come please.
Okay, so good morning to all. My name is Shivani and there were 10 members in my group.
Can I see the hands of all those people who were in her group? Okay, that's good.
Okay, so they all are very cooperative and supportive by giving the answer and by putting the question.
In giving answer and in putting question.
I really impressed by Krishan and Kaushal. Like they both were very amazing. Like presentation is very good and the ideas thought. Like I really impressed by Krishan because like in each and every answer he was giving the example of his wife. but the answer was very logical and the presentation was very good. Grammar is good, so I would like to give this token of appreciation to Krishan.
Who is next? Yes. So two topics have gone at one.
For me, and I would like to give this token of appreciation to Devashish.
Be careful. Keep back this guy. You know, I feel like it's a trap here on the road.
So this is what all, like from our side, I think we wanted to check.